Hi, I'm Valder Beebe. I'm the host and a visionary of That Celebrity Interview. Good day, and thank you for tuning in to the Valder Beebe Show. I am your host, Valder Beebe. We're going to be talking about finding your way to a fitter, healthier holiday season. And I've got Kelley Jones. She's here. She's a registered dietitian, among other wellness expert titles she holds. But she's here to guide us through the holidays. Kelley, welcome to the Valder Beebe Show.
Thank you so much for having me.
Well, you're just in time for the holidays. You know, it kicks off next week. And so where do we start?
So you want to start by having nutritious options that you actually enjoy available, right? So it's important that you stock your fridge with good-for-you foods and beverages. That way, as soon as you get hungry or thirsty, it's easy to make a healthy choice. And one of my staples that's convenient is Palm Wonderful 100% pomegranate juice. It's a simple, delicious way to fuel your body with antioxidants and to refuel when you need something quickly, especially if you have a busy lifestyle or if you need something quickly before or after a workout. So, you know, you can just open the bottle and enjoy what it has to offer. Or I like to make a palm ginger sports drink, and you could just blend palm with water and then add some seasonal dried ginger and then some salt. And then you have hydration and energy to get you ready for that workout, or you can replenish your energy and fluids afterwards.
Well, I think you said something key to me. Programming your lifestyle, period, is for success, especially your refrigerator, because when you're thirsty or you're hungry, you're going to go for what's there.
Right, absolutely. You're going to open it up, and whatever's in front of you is what you're going to grab first, right? So you want to think about having those options in there for you. And, you know, with Palm, you're getting antioxidants that protect your body from free radicals that can do damage to the body's cells. So when we're looking at Palm, you're getting about 4 times as much antioxidants as green tea on average, and they maximize the potential antioxidant benefits by whole pressing the fruit. And you're then getting the benefits of the rind, the pith, and the arils. So if you pick up a 16-ounce bottle, you're getting 4 whole-pressed pomegranates worth of juice, and there's nothing else. There's no added sugar, there's no fillers, there's no preservatives. You're just so close to nature. And, you know, it can help power your day from the get-go. And you can blend Palm with things like yogurt and frozen fruit to make a delicious Palm smoothie bowl. It's a, you know, convenient and easily digestible option to have a couple hours before a workout, or to just blend together carbs and protein easily post-workout or when you need a snack or a light meal other times of the day too.
Okay, what else do you have there? You have some recipes or something?
I do. I have some more recipes too, one beverage and another little entree here. You know, I also love that Palm is a good source of potassium, which is an important electrolyte to support healthy muscle function, and is going to give you as much as a banana, which is pretty significant. And after your workout, your body doesn't forget that you exercise just because you had a post-workout snack. So any time of day, you can conveniently take Palm and simmer it with some all aromatics that are seasonal, and enjoy a palm spiced cider when you want to wind down and relax too. And then, you know, when you think about fitness, you think about protein. So you want to add antioxidants to your protein along with some healthy fats with a palm glazed salmon. You can just reduce palm with some fresh ginger, fresh garlic, and a low sodium soy sauce, and you're gonna have this delicious post-workout entree. And it's so good that you wanna have leftovers, right? So you wanna make sure that those leftovers are there, so when you don't have time to cook it, you can quickly and easily pull together carbs and protein after a workout, or to balance meals other times of the day. And you can add the salmon to an avocado toast, so those nutrients and antioxidants can come in quick and easy.
Okay, then. Boy, you got us covered there. I love the recipes. I love the inspiration of using Palm. Palm, it's at a good price point in the store for us?
Yeah, so it's, again, compared to the work that you would do of buying the whole fruit and then trying to press the juice yourself and all the antioxidants and nutrients it gives you, you're getting some bang for your buck there, right? So you definitely want to focus on those nutritious, close-to-nature options.
Oh, yeah. Let me tell you, I bought a pomegranate 2 weeks ago. It's still sitting, and half of it is in the refrigerator.
It's some work, right?
It is. It's work just to eat it. Yeah. I can't imagine pressing it. So I like that better. I like that a lot better.
Yep, grab a bottle.
Online, where does my audience go and find more information? Because a lot of people are not familiar with Palm or pomegranate juice in general.
Sure. And there's so many things to do with it. There's so much information. So you could find some recipes featuring pomegranate juice at kelleyjonesnutrition.com. But for all things Palm Wonderful and inspiration, you can just follow at Palm Wonderful on social media.
Kelley, thank you so very much.
You
got to come back because that's like kind of Christmassy, you know,
yeah.
Right there.
Perfect color for the holiday, right?
Perfect color. Please come back and talk about something that continues to help people to be healthy, to be well.
Wonderful.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Hi, I'm Valder Beebe. I host the Valder Beebe Show, broadcast on radio and television. And this is my phone pouch. My phone pouch is a great invention. It allows me to go hands-free, pocket-free, purse-free, even belt-free. Head on over to myphonepouch.com.